Dan's and Heren, and welcome to the Wickerman simulation by Red Sims. So, because I've now clicked off the window, you're gonna have to excuse me. Nope, it's still not working. There we go. Excuse me. So, you basically saw me setting stuff up without talking. That was just because I thought it'd be easier, but so basically you've got to do F and L to do between fast lane and stand lane. There's a lot of fast lane people out there at the minute, because usually this is pretty quiet, but for some reason it isn't. So I took the liberty of running free trains, because well, it's going to get busy and there's no point running two. So they should be now going into the queue. Which they are. I'm gonna get the load the doors open. It's only 43, it should be 44, but never mind. Queue's full. Wait for the green on the gate to shut the gate. Wait for the green, otherwise it starts shouting at you. It doesn't shout at you, but it tells you. Spacebar to get rid. So it's your choice, like say, if you want to balance between standby and the and the main queue, which is not always easy, I might add. Here comes some more people. You'll notice when it gets busier as well, you will struggle to try and keep up. Because this door doesn't shut. I'm pointing at the freaking screen. This door here doesn't shut until that room's empty. Prepped because I was busy talking. There's only 40 there. Once I get warmed up a bit, I'll, yeah. Once I get warmed up, things become smoother. And it's not easy to start getting smooth with this. Have we got a green on the gate yet? Yeah. Okay, so there's like 40 people coming out of that room. That cube must be full because they're not being added to it. Wait for a green. Wait for green on the gate. Get the restraints down. See, at the moment it's more standard again. Well, he said it was standard line. I can get this into a river map after the quest. But achieving the rhythm so far is hazardous at best. I'm guessing the yellow means quieting down. Red is, if I understand the original code, red was busy, green was quiet, and like now it's gone quiet, so it's still gonna stay quiet for long. Get the yellow button, and you should get it going. Open. Wait for the gates to come in the green. Get the handlebars, lap bars down. Should get the yellow any second. You may operate differently, I'm just doing this to show you. I've got a few simulators to get through. All done in separate videos. Slow again because I'm concentrating. Look to something else. So as you can see, give me green. green, come on. As you can see, that room is not completely empty. That queue's full. Yellow. See, that time got 44 in. Now balance an act of two cubes. Come on, give me green. Seems to take a while. Give me yellow. You see, I'm constantly clicking between. That door's gonna stay open, so it's gonna deliver the next shield. Not what the right seems to see make. No, not that mallet. I'd like them to make a dream flight, an air flight. I'd also like them to make Fata Morgana. That would be an interesting one. But anyways, guys and girls, I'm gonna, yes, it was a short look, and it will be a short look, but I'm gonna leave this one here. So, thank you for joining me, don't forget to like and subscribe if you're on any of the other channels, give us a follow on Twitch and Mixer. I actually didn't put Mixer link in the description, oh, did I? I might have done, but anyways, all the links will be in the descriptions like usual. So thank you for joining me, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you again for some more Ride Sims simulations. So until then, goodbye for now.